America is a nation of shutterbugs. 9 out of every 10 households own at least one camera.
This is the season for picture taking, no doubt about that. And with all the cameras in America, you can be sure that after the holidays, photo companies are going to be developing a pretty good number of blurry, off-center, strange pictures. Or what about the pictures you take with those little self-timers? You know what I mean? The family is all posed in front of the tree, and the father is setting the camera just perfectly, he thinks. And then he gets the picture back, and only his left foot is in it. Well, we got the answer for that problem right now. Gene Farrow is a professional photographer who specializes in self-portraits. And he's going to show us just how to be pretty as a picture.
Photographs are remarkable on their own, but what's doubly interesting is that this model is also the photographer.
I started as a model, and I wanted to learn photography. I was raising my son, and I decided to learn photography by working out of the home, and I became my own best model. It was very difficult to call people up at night or making plans and canceling things when you're raising a baby. It's too unpredictable, so I started shooting myself. I live in a wonderful old building in the heart of Hollywood, and often I use the courtyard to take photographs because it's just really enchanting. Self-portrait can be very simple, but it doesn't mean that it's not creative. Today I'm setting up the Polaroid to do a shot with the lion outside in front of my home. This has a self-timer on it. So then what you do is you focus on your object, you take your focusing, set your timer, and you're ready to get into place. Sometimes I hide some of the technical gear so that it looks like I'm only the model and not also the photographer. And then other times I enjoy having the cord in there because it's just kind of funny to see myself even standing there with a cord and taking this photograph. It sort of lends itself to the photograph. When I start with a photo session, I sit down and draw out the idea and put all the pieces together, and then I have to prepare my clothes and do the things that are necessary for the camera.
Now here she is with a completely finished product, Gene Farrow. That's great. Isn't that wonderful? That's beautiful. It's like somebody else, like you went to a studio and somebody else did it. That's great.
Yes, I'm very pleased with the results.
We had an idea, my wife and I, and we didn't get it done this Christmas, but next Christmas I think we're going to do it, is to set the timer and everything and have a Christmas card picture taken. The tree is behind us, and we're our dogs are on the chair. Jonesy and Petey are on the chairs, and we're at their feet, lying on the floor with two bowls with our names on them. You think that would be all right?
It sounds like a great idea. But
hard to set up?
No, it's not hard to set up. It's just that the dogs may upstage you.
Yeah, oh, they definitely will. Yeah, you're right. Okay, Gene, that was really terrific, and I'm going to go home right after the show, and I'm going to shoot myself. Okay, we'll be right back after this.